Okay, this is your typical television transmitter. Capable of producing 30 kilowatts of RF power. Big time TV here, friends and neighbors. Right, this is the visual transmitter here. Notice all the meters and all that tells you all your good junk that you need to know, all that engineering stuff.
This is CB radio.
You got it, Jack. 10-4.
Breaker on one
dime. A 30 kilowatt CB.
This is the linear amplifier.
That's right. You're just going to tweak all these. All right, this shows your visual frequency deviation, your oral. Now notice I said oral, not oral. Oral frequency deviation. And here's your waveform monitor for watching picture quality. Let's see what else they don't need to know. This is your RL, notice I said RL, not RL, RL transmitter. This is what sends out your sound, you know. So, let's go back into the control room. Technical difficulties, please stand by. Jesus Christ, what a mess. A typical mess. Okay, we're free again. Alright. Here. Alright. This is your switcher cranking off here. Notice the wrist action for more flex. Oh, me. Alright, here we go. This is the production switcher. It's where we do all the controls for cameras and external video sources and all that good stuff. Here's your picture and video monitors for your cameras and film chains and off-the-air monitors. This is the audio board.
Bridge to Captain Kirk.
We're out of range right now, warp factor 5. Audio board for mixing the audio. And cart machines.
Hey, man.
Cut some of that stuff, man. It's too strong.
Reefer, man. Yeah, it is. Okay. Here is the real tape recorders and turntable and cart machines and audio board and VU meters and mixers and character generator keyboard and video monitors. And that's clock. Get a picture of the clock. There you go. Reduce the video there a little bit. A clock and the two monitor speakers up there. There you see our switcher fucking off during the break out in the studio. Typical switcher at WRET.
Typical engineer at
WRET. Typical everybody at okay.
All right,
this is it. We got to sign off.
But
before we sign off, we need another $500. Okay, we're going back into the master control area. Isn't this cute? Yeah, you're okay. Going back into the tape room. Yeah. Here you see our